is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar's been a dominant force his entire career. And Brock's double-digit world title reigns should be all the proof you need. WWE landscape since returning.
A man who has been virtually unstoppable.
It's fight night! Behold the power of the Celtic Warrior.
His opponent, representing the Brawling Brutes from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Nearly 15 years into his WWE career, Sheamus still manages to deliver banger after banger.
Okay.
After banger.
You got it.
After banger.
Would you stop?
After banger.
Oh my God.
After banger. After banger.
Shut up.
After banger.
I love it.
After banger. Ugh. After banger.
Watching this No DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE.
He's turning the tables.
To the gut. So many WWE careers started on SmackDown. Eddie, Cena, Ray, AJ Styles, the list goes on.
He steps foot in the ring again. Lesnar with a well-timed shot.
Strong right.
The claw is in. Clamping down hard on the trapezius muscle.
Just an overbearing attack from Brock. Oh, he could be looking for a submission here. Oh, look at this. That's a great escape.
Sent into the corner.
The dangers in this kind of match are endless. Byron, what can we expect in this one?
It's all about the dangers of the unknown. The fight could go anywhere. An attack can come from anywhere.
Well, this is where we see just how far someone's willing to go to defeat their opponent, because anything goes.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
And some effective offense with that punch.
The fight is being taken to Sheamus. The power of Sheamus being suppressed.
Uh-oh, got snatched up here. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Sheamus saw it coming.
Does he have it here? And Lesnar kicked out.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Perched up top. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Knee right to the gut. Punch connects.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at this raw power.
Gut wrench.
His tail between his legs and gets out of there. Back into the ring.
The steps connect. He just walked it.
Incredible domination from Brock here.
Lesnar is calling the shots now.
And impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. To be at his limit now. Not what you want to see by any means. Oh, to the arm. Terrible. Another one. Oh, misses the mark. Return fire on the Celtic Warrior.
Turns to the ring.
Big boot.
Well, Brock waylays him.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Ooh. He got whipped into that corner.
So a part of him might be happy that this shoulder's down. Come on, you get boots for leverage. And he only stays down for a one count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. The Celtic Warrior's got him up high.
Achieve this victory. I am on.